Okay, so moving on to the next page, page 12. Okay, I have written the short date on this page. All right, now again, we are going to do the work in the course book. All right, now read the scale. Now look at this, 1 kg, One kg is 1,000 grams. There are 20 equal parts in 1 kg. One part stands for 50. So you can see over here this scale. All right. Now in this scale, from 0 to 1, there is 20 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so there are 20 parts. All right, that means each part is 50. Okay, 50, 100, 150, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 450, 500, and so on. Okay, so over here, you must count like that. Okay, so 50. So this is... I'm going to write here 50. Okay, so each part is 50. Now, the mass of the bag of tomatoes is what? So let's count. All right, so this is 500, 550, 600, 650, 700, 750. So it is 750 grams. Okay, so you must understand how to count. If there are 20 lines between 0 to 1 kg or 10 lines from 0 to 500, that means each part is 50. Okay, that means each part is 50. All right, okay, so now let's look at B. Again, B is also the same. You can look at it closely. Okay, look at it closely. From 0 to 1, there are 20 lines. Okay, all right, 20 lines. So the mass of the bag of onions. Now the pointer is past 1 kg. This is 1 kg. It is past it. It's over it. So the bag of onion is 1 kg. And let's count how many grams. 50, 100, 150, 200. Okay, so I'm going to count again. All right. Look here. The first line is 50, 100, 150, 200. Okay, so each line is 50. Okay, so you have to count in multiples of 50. All right, the next C is the mass of the bag of carrots. Now look at the scale carefully. Now where does it go? It is past 1 kg, right? This scale is total 2 kgs, 1 kg and one more kg, 2 kg. So this is past 1 kg. So you put here 1, and how many grams? Okay, this is 500, then 550, 600, 650, 700, 750, 800, and this is 850. All right, so this is 1 kg and 850 grams. Children, please understand, in this one, in this page, if the lines are only 10, you can see here, if the lines are only 10, each line is 100, and if there are 20 lines, that means each line is 50.